In 1843, seven Sisters of Mercy from Carlow, Ireland, arrived in the city of Pittsburgh at the invitation of Bishop Michael O'Connor. Known as the Walking-nuns, the sisters left their convents and went out into the streets to find the poor, the sick, and the uneducated wherever they lived. The name of the Sisters of Mercy became synonymous with service. From their convent on Penn Avenue in downtown Pittsburgh, the sisters began to open schools, and in 1847, they opened Mercy Hospital, the first Mercy Hospital in the world. Today, Pittsburgh Mercy Health System continues that tradition of service. As the largest part of Pittsburgh Mercy Health System, Mercy Behavioral Health is recognized as a premier provider of health and human services in southwestern Pennsylvania. Operation Safety Net is a program which has become a model around the world for street medicine, housing, and services for the homeless population. A Child's Place at Mercy is in the forefront of programs and services for children who are suspected of being abused. The Mercy Parish Nurse and Health Ministry Program is a resource center for information for services for the elderly and homebound. And finally, proceeds from the sale of Mercy Hospital in 2008 were used by the Sisters of Mercy to begin a foundation, McAuley-Ministries, to continue the work which was begun in our community in 1843. As a part of Catholic Health East, our commitment to our core values, community, justice, stewardship, reverence, service, commitment to the poor, and integrity guide us each day. On behalf of the Sisters of Mercy and Catholic Health East, thank you for your interest in Pittsburgh Mercy Health System and Mercy Behavioral Health. May God continue to bless us and all the people whom we serve.